San Bernardino County Sheriff's Department has over 3,400 employees. 1,700 or so carry guns that are safety employees.
66 to 83, I copy, I'm rolling 97.
Technology has been a big impact on law enforcement, and especially in our county. Moving to Office 365 for the San Bernardino County Sheriff's Department is a huge step in the right direction for us. DOJ and CJIS compliance is critical for what we do on a daily basis.
When we looked at the offering of Office 365 and what Microsoft had done, they had worked with both of those agencies, and they've understood the compliance issues, and they implemented the compliance issues.
Most of your enterprises are Microsoft-centric. With Windows 8, we have those systems that are compatible and meet the CJIS requirements that we have to meet in order to use tablets, in order to use smartphones and move them out into our environment. When you're talking about the amount of data that a law enforcement officer is subject to nowadays, you're hearing a radio, you're hearing lights and sirens. We're also communicating digitally over a computer. Being able to reach out and touch something as far as making that device respond provides a certain level of safety to an officer who's trying to drive and get to a scene to help a citizen.
They don't have to be tied to their car anymore. So they could write reports, they could look up criminal histories, they can do whatever they need to do from their mobile device, wherever they're at. Well, here in San Bernardino County, we're on a San Andreas earthquake fault. So we're trying to design technology around if an earthquake ever happens, how we could remain functioning in both dispatch centers. And so when we looked at the cloud, that plays into it, because as long as they have internet services wherever they're at, they will continue to function in those jurisdictions.
And if you look at law enforcement in general as a culture, you can take something that's on paper traditionally, and if you automate it and it still has the same look and feel of the paper, you're matching the culture.
And we can access Calvin.
Office is a product that most people have used to get business done on a day-to-day basis. We wanted to use SharePoint and apply it to our administrative processes. Our whole concept was go from report to the court in an automated fashion, no paper.
The quicker our deputies get responses from their computers on data that they need is critically important. It makes it much safer for our deputy sheriffs and much safer for our citizens. Our experience and partnership with Microsoft will be one that we can share with other law enforcement agencies, not only in this county, but throughout the entire country. We're determining and developing what best practices are, and we'll be able to share that with other law enforcement agencies as we move forward.